Hello, my name is Eva Brakefield. I work for White Earth Public Health. Part of my duties as a healthcare worker is being the school nurse at Circle of Life Academy. Today we're just going to share a little information about social distancing. Now, social distancing is not like a quarantine, and it's not just for high-risk populations. Social distancing means to try and keep space between you and other individuals, about 6 feet, and try and keep the contact to 10 minutes. We think that infections are spread by respiratory droplets. And when you're within about 6 feet of another person, if society helps slow the spread, healthcare workers can take better care of each individual person. Staying home and avoiding crowded spaces, even if you're young and healthy, really helps reduce the risk of this infection to high-risk populations. So in essence, keeping your distance from others helps keeps others healthy. Thank you for your time.